Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to tell you all how to make a paper fold. First take a strip of paper and then fold it like this and open it. And do the same step to the opposite side. And when you get an X in the middle, take these two sides and keep it inside and fold. After doing that, in this both sides, we will fold it like this. After doing that, make a boat shape in the side, and then it. So we have to count one, then open it. One, two, then one, two, three, four. Now we have to open it all, and we'll get 1, 2, 3, 4. So fold like this, one like this, and one is like this, and one more is like this, and then do it. And when it is almost ready, and do like this, like this, like this, like this. So our origami paper jumping frog is ready.